Foster University, class of 95. Hope you're enjoying your reunion. Y'all remember this classic?
This is how we do it.
Stanchfield, you know that he has 3 kids?
That goofball?
Hey, whatever happened to Dan Needler and that girlfriend of his?
Sally Henson? I heard they got married.
Really?
I have never seen a couple fight so much.
Yeah, that was college. I mean, we've all grown up since then.
No, Dan, you're wrong. We met on the library steps.
No, we sat next to each other in the dining hall.
I wouldn't be with you if you were eating when we met. You eat like an animal.
Oh, don't be silly. An animal wouldn't eat your cooking.
Son of a bitch!
They yell and scream and fight a lot, and then they fight some more. They curse and cuss and cause a fuss and end up on the floor. The Needlers, the couple that should be divorced.
The Needlers.
Hey, everybody!
Married. Congratulations.
Yeah, we would have invited you guys, but somebody had 50 cousins we haven't seen since the wedding.
Can you please stop referring to me as somebody?
As soon as you stop treating me like a nobody.
Ugh, earn it.
Hey, you look great, Sally.
Thank you. It's so nice to hear that. What a simple thing to say to somebody to make them feel good.
It's amazing the reaction you get when you're not wearing sweatpants.
Well, tonight's a special occasion.
Special occasion is Sally Talk for Open Bar.
Hey, guys!
Oh, my goodness, Claire Rubino?
Oh, my God, everybody looks so great. Is that Dan Needler?
Yeah.
Oh, Sally, don't tell me you landed that catch.
Well, I didn't land him so much as he beached himself on my couch.
Your couch? What did you pay for your couch with? Did you get the Watching Oprah job?
Dan and I dated for about 5 minutes in college.
5 minutes? It was a month and 2 days.
Oh, you remember that?
I have a good memory.
When's our anniversary?
The spring.
I thought you two dated all through college.
No, it was that time we broke up.
Oh, the time you broke up over the Scrabble game?
No.
Oh, was it the fight you had over daylight savings time?
No.
Was it the time you threw her a surprise birthday party, but she was so surprised she peed her pants, and then you laughed and she claimed you'd done it all on purpose, so she tipped over the drink table and the party was canceled?
Yes,
that was it.
Oh, college, such memories.
Such good memories.
So are you still doing your painting, Dan?
No, Sally didn't really support that.
Yeah, Sally didn't want to live on the side of the highway.
I loved painting.
Then paint the bathroom.
So Claire, what do you do?
Oh, I'm a marriage counselor.
Oh. Oh, really? Nice. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, you guys should catch up, the three of you. You guys should talk.
So, have you two ever thought about marriage counseling?
No. No, why would we do that? That's crazy.
What would we even do in counseling?
Well, for instance, you could do role-playing. Like Dan, why don't you pretend to be Sally? Wait, Dan, where are you going?
Oh, I thought I was Sally, so I was headed to the bar to embarrass myself.
That's not helpful, Dan.
Don't tell me what's helpful. I'm Dan Needler. I got a way of doing things that took me straight to the middle.
For the record, I don't sound like that.
For the record, I don't sound like that.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Absolutely.
Follow me.
So, do you think you could help them?
Oh, no. That couple's beyond help.
Hey, the Needlers are having sex in the coat room. What kind of coat is it?
It's the white with the fur collar.
Yeah, you're not gonna want that bag.
Okay, all better.
Oh, we have to go, but Claire, would you have any interest in having a three-way with us?
No, absolutely not.
Jerry?
I guess so.
All right, well, let's go, Jerry! Let's go!
The Needlers. The Needlers.
The Needlers.